Pat Barkaloo was considered one of the most respected and successful county extension agents in the history of the Georgia Cooperative Extension Service. Best known for her achievements through 4-H, she set the standard for a widely successful program in South Georgia that continues today.
Very efficient, competent, fun, diverse, very diverse too. She could do a lot of things and she did a lot of things well. So I think those were all words to describe her.
In addition to her work as an extension agent in Tift County, Barkaloo contributed on state and national levels through professional development opportunities and guided young extension professionals in their careers, setting an example as a servant leader.
And she was always interested in what the programs were offering to the young people that were coming through a 4-H center or through a 4-H program, whether they were from Tifton or whether they were from any other part of the state. She was always interested in what was going on with the children.
Barkaloo was involved in 4-H while growing up in Lochapoka, Alabama. After high school, Barkaloo attended Alabama Polytechnic Institute and majored in extension service work in the School of Home Economics. Barkaloo applied for an extension service position in Georgia in 1963.
She was great at what she did, and she was loving, but she demanded the very best. And you knew that if you gave her your very best, that you would be rewarded. And you knew that she was going to love you no matter what. But she was always in the background, and she was always ready to smile and give that love when you needed it.
Barkaloo was involved in all aspects of the Tift Extension Program. She was recognized nationally for her use of radio to educate residents of South Georgia and as an accomplished extension communicator who used many forms of media.
Ms. Pat cared about the programs that 4-H offered because she wanted to make sure that 4-H had a positive impact and helped children improve their lives. Winning was important to her, but it was certainly not everything, and it was not about the winning that she worked with young people. It was her desire to help young people become better citizens, and she was so willing to give so much of her time so unselfishly and her own resources to help make that possible for 4-H members.
In 1967, she married Jack Barkaloo, a native to Tifton, and gained 3 stepdaughters.
Pat met my daddy, and they started dating. Well, we didn't know he was dating. You know, he was dressing up and going out, and we didn't know where he was going, so we followed him to find out where he was going. And Pat later told that with a laugh that here were spy girls following him around.
After retirement, Barkaloo continued her service through many financial gifts by renovating the Rich Building at the Rock Eagle 4-H Center, which is now known as the Barkaloo Rich Conference Center. Barkaloo endowed 2 scholarships for the Tift County 4-H program and 1 at ABAC for student 4-H and FFA members.
Ms. Pat Barkaloo was a wonderful inspiration as far as being involved in the community and giving back to people.
In 1983, Barkaloo was awarded the University of Georgia D.W. Brooks Award for Excellence in Public Service Extension, an award in honor of faculty excellence in the College of Agriculture and Environmental Sciences. Auburn University, Barkaloo's alma mater, awarded her accomplishments through the Distinguished Alumni Award for Auburn University School of Home Economics.
I know she would feel an honor about it, but also to be recognized by her colleagues and her peers and to hear the things that people say about you, it really validates who you are as a person. And I think she would be pleased more so about the people and what they feel about her and the comments that people say about her. I think that's more than what the award necessarily means, but that her colleagues and the kids that have had her in 4-H and the people that have known her just from the community, well, how highly they think of her. And that's more, I think, what the award means than the name itself.
Congratulations to Pat Barkaloo, the 2008 inductee into the University of Georgia College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences Hall of Fame.